aboard!
Hey, Marky, you're doing such a good job. I decided to go and let you watch a movie starring someone that you actually like in it. Yeah, it's got Leslie Nielsen in it.
Let me guess, it's pre-airplane Leslie Nielsen?
Yeah.
I should have known. Well, at least it still gives me a reason to do this.
Satan Screener. In Color. Starring Moronic Mark. And Leslie Nielsen as Paul Jensen. The Iron Sheik as Norbert. With Sherilyn Finn as the woman in the pit. Special guest star, Fred Rerunberry. Tonight's episode, Death Has the Stippy for the Elderly.
Welcome to another edition of Satan Screener, where I watch the bad movies so you won't have to. And to save my soul. Kind of the thing I do. Anyway, today's movie is... Yeah, it's a traditional nature run wild movie.
The film tries to explain the nature gone wild theory by explaining that it's all caused by aerosol cans and the hole in the ozone layer. And this is supposed to be the reason why the animals go nutty cuckoo cocoa puffs. And they also underline the word could in the squirrel, because they went to the ex-girlfriend's school of letter writing. It's Al Gore's wet dream.
Man bear pig. Oh, man bear pig. Oh, man bear pig. Nature's gone wild!
Woo!
Something for the ladies.
My boy! Get him away from my boy! Get him away!
So the story of the movie is about a wilderness gang led by Christopher George, and, you know, since he's there, that Linda Day George will be tagging along. And so he leads a group of an all-star love boat 70s cast, and they're a nature lovers group, so it's funny because they get their ass kicked by nature.
Goddamn hippies! Anyway.
What did you say your last name was?
Sandy.
Jensen is my name. I'm in advertising. Ecology. That's why I'm here, you know. Get it firsthand. That's where it's all at today. You know that commercial on TV with the Indian with the tear in his eye? Isn't that great? Indians don't cry, you know.
Andy smile. We're having a good time.
And Leslie Nielsen's in the group, and he's the main antagonist of this film because, as the ozone layer drives the animals crazy, it also affects humans, and it's usually high-strung humans, and Leslie Nielsen, since he's the antagonist to Christopher George, he attacks everyone and kills Andrew Stevens.
I'll kill you!
Take that for screwing Shannon Tweed in so many movies! Take that for producing the whole 10 yards.
Where are the warm beds and food you promised, Mr. Advertising Executive? You know, we would have been better off staying with Buckner.
Well, you're not with Hotshot Buckner now. You're with me, Miss Beverly Hills bitch. So shut up and keep moving.
Good evening, everyone. This is Jim Ross. Well, over next to me is Jerry Finlaw. We got some exciting action tonight. We got Leslie Nielsen fighting a bear. Oh, there's Leslie Nielsen right now. You might know him from movies. He graduated from the Lauren Green School of Broadcasting. Oh, and there's a bear. There's a bear. He played for UCLA about 4 years and lettered in football. Leslie Nielsen, he lettered in curling. And, I think the bear is telling him to come on. The business is about to pick up. Boomer Sooner. Barbecue sauce. Oh, they're at it. Huh? There ain't a bear hug. Oh, Bert's got him in a bear hug. Ha, 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 ha. Oh, yeah, it's Gary. They're in a bear hug. Oh, and they're getting at it. They're growing in the wheelhouse. Oh, the bear is whipping him like a government mule. Oh, he's taking him to the woodshed. Oh, no, this is too bad. Oh, and the bear goes off. Respectable. What do you got to say, Jerry?
Oh, boy.
Oh, look over there. Bobbies!
It's pretty much a silly premise with the animals attacks. It's like, I don't think it'll ever happen, you know. Not that. Anything but that!